With you, Orc. Damned Orc is dead.
Finally, some good news.
This rail line will take us directly to the Titan Manufactura.
The faster the better. Those Orcs slowed us down.
And gave Nemiroth time to prepare his invasion. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate. Bolster your defenses. The demon host will not be so easy to frighten off.
Good luck, Titus. All our hopes are with you.
Ultramarines, this is Princeps Enoch aboard Titan Invictus.
This is Captain Titus. What is the status of the Titan?
My crew and I are aboard Invictus, but she's immobilized. You will need to activate our berth's backup generator to release the mooring clamps.
Understood.
work occupies the body and distracts the mind. It is a noble and worthy thing.
Understood. Inquisitor Drogon's power source with me. You must use it to supercharge your weaponry.
The power source? The rights involved in using it safely? Only the High Fabricator himself?
Unless we act now, an entire Chaos fleet will hang over your Forge world.
Understood.
battle brothers will have the gates open shortly. Maneuver Invictus close to the topmost gantries. I'm coming aboard.
Yes, Captain.
Bring the power source.
Travel across the armature to the starboard side, Captain. I will open a maintenance apps for the volcano cannon.
Protocol suspended. Access authorized.
The apps is below you, Captain. comes the volcano cannon, Captain.
Orbital spire.
Target acquired.
Firing now.
This fire preserve us.
Alarm. Ejecting power core. Shutting down all systems.
Captain, all systems are overloading. Did it work?
Invictus performed admirably, Enoch. The warp gate is closing.
Thank the machine god.
Shutting down all systems.
That's done it, Tarthus. But Nemeroth and his demon host still roam free.
Though he is trapped on this world.
And all the more desperate to recover the power source. We must get it to safety, old friend.
Good news on that front. Lieutenant Mira reports that the Liberation Fleet has entered the system. The Inquisition will surely have sent agents with the fleet, Captain. Perhaps we can return the device to them.
The Inquisition has already failed to stop its exploitation by Chaos. No one must use the device, the Andros, ever again. Contact Lieutenant Mira and have her divert a Valkyrie here to pick us up.
Yes, Captain.
I suppose putting a bolt around through that damnable power source is out of the question.
Too risky. We could open another warp gate, for all we know. Upon our return to McCrag, I will confide it to the Chapter Master and his librarians.
And until then?
My most trusted brother will bring it to our strike cruiser and seal it in the armory. Get this damn thing secured, Sergeant.
As quickly as I can. What will you be doing while I run this little errand?
There are still thousands of traitors and heretics on this world. I intend to drastically thin their ranks.
Lieutenant Mira's Valkyrie is on its way, Captain.
Excellent. We make for the landing pad. And watch for the Chaos Lord's forces.
traitors are determined, and this landing pad does not offer much cover.
Ascension to immortal demonhood. My armies will spill humanity's blood across the stars. You continue to resist my touch. Only a deep connection to the warp can explain this. Will you be joining?